Hi! It's really easy to make indoor snow for a fun tactile experience. Mix together 1 cup of cornstarch with 1/2 cup of white hand lotion. You can also add glitter if you like. You mix the ingredients together in a bowl until it starts to get clumpy. Then you can form shapes or play with the indoor snow in any way that you like. Have fun!